We are back with the Haunted Mansion. This is the third, and according to the game, the final dungeon. I don't think it's the final dungeon, but we shall see. Let's get into it. Teleport pad, as we now know. Oh! Sing. Wait. Oh, we cannot fight that, no. How much damage does the boomerang do, I wonder? I'd say probably damage equal to like two hits. Seems. Yeah, man. Dungeon's gonna make me work for it, huh? Oh god. Come on. This dungeon is probably gonna be the most difficult one, I'd imagine. Probably should have made an extra health potion. Oh, excuse me. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to cough into the microphone there. Oh my god. Dude, what is happening here? Oh my god. Where's the other shield? I see now. I did not get it at first, but I see now that I'm supposed to match these up. Excuse me? Let's get out of this room. Holy crap. I was getting ran in there. I really want to use a health potion this soon. I think I'd rather take the game over. I cannot wait till we get a better sword. Sword kind of sucks. The music's a little creepy. Ah, this is going to be the gimmick, huh? A ghost version of us. Well, this is no good. Man, we really need some hearts. Oh my god, what is that? Can it, like, not be killed? Oh, okay. Jesus. I keep my distance here. Doing great on health, exactly. I like this gimmick a lot, or this theme. Hearts. Big sad. Dungeon's intense, man. Not worried about coins. Am, however, worried about hearts. I will take all the hearts that you have to offer. Oh, oh! Walking laser eye clock was not on my bingo card. That's pretty terrifying. Oh, that was pretty stupid. Oh. See, this dungeon is kind of the difficulty I was expecting, really. That was kind of a weird one. No! Not these guys. Oh, the boomerang makes this surprisingly easier. Oh, I thought one of these chairs is gonna for sure eat me. Oh shit. Oh. I thought that was gonna be bad. Should we open this? Oh God. Did you release Vlad, little child? Oh, Vlad. You're Vlad, okay. Vlad will find a tall vampire woman to be his wife. Oh, damn. Oh, God. Oh no, for sure I dodged that. This machine of advanced science would let Lily teleport back to a beacon. What? What does that mean? Oh, well, that's kind of cool. Not really sure what. Oh, I know how we would use it. It's in this room to the left here. Very interesting item, I have to say. Very cool. Oh, did not mean to do that. Okay, that's just part of the aesthetic, I guess. Oh! I guess I don't really need to worry about fighting them necessarily. Moved. Oh, that's right. It has to be on this side, right? There we go. Good stuff. Oh no. Butterfly, sword, heart, shield. Butterfly, sword, heart, shield. Butterfly sword, heart shield. Sword. Sword. Heart. Heart. Bow. I'm gonna guess this is bow. Okay. Shield. Shield. Then butterfly, butterfly. Get Rex scrubbed, I ain't new. Man, we need like a master sword so bad. Or an upgraded boomerang, I'd take that too. What the hell is this? Oh, I don't want to go up here yet. I want to go in the door we just unlocked. Make potions in here for real? Can't just get a bunch of free supplies? Yes, please. That's pretty cool. Is the boss here a witch, maybe? One bottle. What do we want? I feel like I want an extra health potion. Or maybe we need the goo elixir. Maybe that's why it's here. Okay. Oh, I messed up. There we go. Is the yellow highlighted room the boss room, maybe? What? Oh. Duh. Oh, okay. Man, that teleport mechanic is really cool. I like that a lot. Make sure there's no enemies in here to mess us up. Okay. Well, there's that damn clock. Heart, sword, bow, shield. Heart, sword, bow, shield. There we go. Key number two. Where are we at now? Man, this dungeon's kind of big. Ew, sound like a monster like belching in the distance. All right, let's see how complicated this one gets. Not as complicated as I thought. Haven't we already been in this room? Shit. Alright, I think I see now where we're supposed to go. Can I choose where to teleport on this thing? Or does it? Oh, please tell me it does not tell me. Ah! Oh, okay, it just cycles. Yeah, we should probably just go back, honestly. This is one of the doors that we need unlocked. So actually, yeah, we're getting ready to go fight the final boss because we have the other key. We just gotta get back over there. Oh, there was a crack in the thing over there. All right, and we got an extra heart out of that. Beautiful. Ready to like sneak attack us every time we leave a doorway. Can't reach as far, can you, buddy? Aww, it's karma for being cocky, I guess. Now I have to navigate back through this thing. Let's go take on this boss. The dungeon was not as long as I thought it was gonna be. Alright, what should we go in here armed with? Maybe the boomerang and the teleporter? Dr. Heckle? That's no good.
Oh.
Oh god. What? Oh, the teleporter. I was like, how am I supposed to dodge that? We possess all three of the fabled keepers! Chris is having a great time here. Who is that? A winner does whatever it takes to be best. Wow. Positive lessons you're giving the boy. This is an old relic. It represents a fight from long ago. Is this something to do with the first game? Lily's stick from the first game? Fancy. Lily had her own forging to be done. The blacksmith can put the key back together. All right, well, we finished that dungeon much quicker than I thought. So we're gonna go ahead and end it there. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please hit the thumbs up button. It helps me out a lot. Subscribe if you want to see where the finale leads and what happens in the rest of the game. I'm excited to go into like the final dungeon area. I think next episode we're going to try to maybe tie up some loose ends, maybe grab some collectibles or something if we can find them. I'm not going to spend too much time on that, but I do want to spend at least a little time. I want to at least try to get the master sword or the higher level sword, whatever it is in this game. So more content's on the way. RPG Maker stuff, Super Mario RPG. What else we got? Pokemon Scarlet and Violet on the Twitch channel. Very much looking forward to that. So thank you all for hanging out and watching the video. Much love and bye.